Hey everybody, Jang here from JANGBRiCKS.com with a LEGO Creator set. This is set number 40083, comes with 118 pieces, and as of the time of this video, the price is free. Well, kind of free. You spend some money at the LEGO shop, I got mine online, and then they include this for free with your order. This is the second of two sets that are related to this very small series of just two sets in total, and I've already reviewed the other half of this series. It kind of goes together. Here you can see on the back of the box how that works. So this is the one that we're looking at now. This was the other one, 40082. You can find that on my channel, and that has the Christmas tree seller. And so these two go together where you can use this as the truck to deliver brand new trees to the seller, or you can use this as being just a guy who just bought a Christmas tree and now he's gonna take it away. So the minifigure is a pretty nice little one. Old guy, the hair doesn't quite match. I think it has kind of a young style of hair and also gray. Whereas the facial hair is mostly white. I think that doesn't match, but it does help him to look a little bit more energetic, a little bit more youthful, even though he is up in age. But I really like the torso piece. I personally have not seen that torso piece. I've not taken the time to research it to see where it's been used before, or if it's new, but I really like it. It's got that nice white shirt underneath with a cross print in it in a light blue or maybe a medium blue, and then he's got the overalls in sand blue, which goes all the way through down through the hips and to the feet, and he's got a little sprig of wheat also, so he's kind of like looking like a farmer type of guy. And I just like this. It's a very charming, as you can see, he's got a wheat logo on the back there. It's just a very charming, wholesome little figure to include with this set. The truck is old style. I would say I would place this probably late 1940s in its styling, and it fits in really well with the other seasonal winter specific sets and the vehicles that have been included in those. It just really matches the motif, the look, the aesthetic of those other ones. The only thing that's a little bit off on this one for me is the roof, just because that, you know, they've used that same roof piece for so many modern vehicles. I think that looks a little bit out of place, but with the nice wide fenders, you got running boards down here, good choice of wheels and tires, nice and narrow, and nice large arches. I like the use of the dark red color there. You can see they added on even a nice little bit of seasonal decorative items on the side just to make it extra festive. In the back you have a bed which has the tree on there, and this can open up like so, and then the tree is on there with a bundle of dirt. Probably it's a little sack, you know, could be like a rattan sack that has some dirt in it, so you'd actually be able to replant this, which would be interesting. Or you could just see that as being another part piece of cargo or some wood that he happens to have in there, and you can just use this by itself. You can see there's also a hand truck or dolly in here, which has a nice spot where it can clip on right behind the cab, so you can use that to help move this around if you want. The cabin itself, the cab opens up with doors on either side, the standard classic vehicle doors that they've used for so many years. You can also, of course, take off the top carefully. It makes it a little bit easier to put your figure in there. And there he is, hands at 10 and 2 position, of course, being very safe. No license plate on this one because there are no stickers whatsoever used on this. It's a creator set, and they usually try to stay away from stickers most of the time. They'll use them when they need them, but whenever possible, especially for the smaller stuff, they'll keep them small. It's a 6-wide build, but 4-wide in the center. So I feel like it kind of works with cities that are populated with 6-wide vehicles, as well as ones that are populated with 4-wide vehicles. It's just kind of a standard size because, you know, it is a truck, so it's supposed to be larger, and it kind of works out. It's a nice looking thing, and I mean, for free, you just cannot complain, right? So a nice thing to add to kind of the charm of the season, I think, and LEGO did a nice job. It works really well with their other sets, and I appreciate it. So there you go, that's it for set number 40083. Like I said, it's part of a two set You can get them separately. The other one is already gone, but you can probably find them on eBay still. And I did a review of that one, so you can check that out. Set number 40082. You can find that on my channel, where you can find lots of other reviews. And if you want to see more stuff, please be sure to subscribe so you can stay on top of the latest updates. And you can see everything that I do at JANGBRiCKS.com. Hope to have a chance to talk to you again soon. Bye for now.